This CSGO agent doubled in price because of her feat. Let me explain. Alright, so last week, Counter-Strike 2 got announced officially and the beta was released, and everybody noticed that you can now look at the feet of character models. You can look down at the pants and the shoes. So apparently, the Trapper Guerrilla Warfare and the Trapper Aggressor Guerrilla Warfare are the only two female CSGO agents that in Source 2, when you look down, you can actually see her feet.